Hello. I will try to make this as fast as possible, but I have numerous ideas to present to you. First, we'll have to understand a little bit of the humanology of corruption. It's human to have desire in your heart, correct? And to pursue things at whatever cost or risk of one's reputation. And so they can have the problems set before them due to corrupt patterns one may.